This now local area for Okwebi area, and we here say they call demolition today. So, one talk to the people who hear their voice. Okay, we day for Okwebi, Lagos, where we get reports say some government agencies come around and demolish settlement of people where they stay for this area for Lagos. This now local area for Okwebi area, and we here say they call demolition today. So one talk to the people who could hear their voice, may they tell us what really happened, why government come scatter the area, whether they give them notice or not.
Why the video has now? What do you have? Huh? Which question, man? Major question. Come with him. Because, you know, you can't.
Boss, I beg, excuse me.
If you feel bad.
Please, right. You need help.
Okay, just tell me which people come demolish and why they come demolish the area.
Nah, task force people, now. Nah. They say it's government people.
Wait,
they send them come. It's task force people, they send them come. They send from government. That is the issue. We don't even know. Like, the other side, the owner of the land, the place in there, they call the man. The man said there is nothing can do because it's government people.
Okay.
So we all see like that, without information, without anything.
They never bring notice before.
We don't have any notice.
They
first block up there, where with the entrance, where we go. But God just opened where we see place here, we enter. So there is just no notice, nothing.
How long ago don't they stay for this area?
Although some people, this 5 years, some pass, some 2 years, some say 3 days, some 4 days. Like for up there, some people then scatter the building.
So for these 5 years, when I don't they stay here, they never bring notice.
We never knew no any notice. No any information. Nothing. We all see like that.
Okay, if you tell me some of the things where they destroy, let's know like what and what did they destroy when they came?
Then destroy many things, yeah. Although they give us time to carry our loads. They're
okay.
Nice for that.
Okay.
They give us time, we pack. But at least all this plan, all this thing, we use money to build. Given they give us notice, at least we go remove. In Namala, we call, we sell. But this one, there is no notice.
So
but only just this one, our load, we just carry on.
So with what happened now, where are they plan to sleep this night?
We don't have anywhere. We can see all of us, see our load. There is nowhere. No mother, no father, no anywhere. We just, all of us, we even plan, say, is that tomorrow now? And when we New Year, we will still celebrate, no matter anything.
So
even though
that.
We have coke, we drink, all of us, we there, yeah, we not go anywhere.
All right, then. Let me talk to him.
All right.
So I don't hear what she talk. Just give us your own brief. You don't understand.
You know what happened?
Situation.
We thank God for everything happened for you. If they not tell you before that thing happened, because we just did. They did a mechanic place. They the whole bleak. We this monkey video the year now. It don't pass 15 years. Number one, they don't block that side before. They line up people. They don't disappoint we day. We day here we be secure for them for their side.
Okay.
Because you know, if they promote everybody here now, you know that is it. You get many because we there now. You see, person is slow. Person do this type thing. True. I'm on normal way. If they hear that people they spoke for here, you know, go there, go thief anybody something for this. That is it.
We get TV.
Yeah, me too. We thank God, sha. The black today we be supposed to celebrate this estate people. Now let that they are supposed to stop that thing. And I said, people, now I tell them, okay, may I know your English very well.
No, they talk to you already, they hear you, sir.
No, now I said, people, go, yeah, I'm going to cut everything, okay, now government send the war. I'm on this thing, we can't go, sir. They never spoil our life. I'm on, if anything they will do, if you're not governor, if you're not soldier, do, if you're not president, eh? If anything they won't do, when they pity, okay, they send God, they go die. They won't go Peking. Their life, hey, Peking. You won't start.
Now, like I ask her, where are they plan to stay this night?
We won't see them here now. Because now they don't come. No. Wait. We're there here. We're there here. Nothing. If anything happens, because that don't happen now. They don't tell we because this thing won't happen before it don't happen. Now, anything happen, if you're not here, we sleep. If you're not any bush, we see. We go thank God ourselves. Because we know the God can change everybody's life. Because we will not be God.
And they not given any other place to waka go.
They not talk. You know, now that road, that mechanic, that you know that we have fancy.
Yes, I've been not
now that place, eh? Now they talk before kid, they all block. Now that we beg that they didn't know. Where they know to stop here. They can't take that one, block me. Because now we walk for year. Eh? Here now. Now we clear for year. That place.
How the place be before now?
That push. We cannot see anybody. You cannot see people. See this place now. Because they place that side. Now some people did their own manage for year again. We see give them. In all these 3 days, in all these 4 days, self, and they beat this place. And when we thank God. Anything government will do, we thank God.
I guess they get a computer center or something like that.
Yeah, for the school where we see. The school where they welcome. I'll show you. The school where the school people will not get money. They manage.
Mm.
They break everything. The water with the drink self, they break out. It's government. It's what this thing. We not get anybody for here. We are not like you. They cannot own me. Because I don't think. Thank God.
Where that they come make
a concept.
Oh no! You see, here the water they give first with the fight they manage. See, this is the people we not talk anything. See, Nadia, you see that way tank today. Nadia, you see that place. The person do the water.
Oh,
eh?
Oh.
Now he do the borehole. Now he do the our manage with the sea water because you see this house, white house. That person now he be our friend. The whole state, me, I cannot lie because me, I not be seen up for here.
I don't do the water.
Now, you. Not be me. I'm on you before they all block that in place now with the fresh water. The MC now in place. I don't like. Not be in place with the fresh water. So, before they break everything, some people, they block that road. They help some people. Mama, we thank God, sir. Anything happen, we thank God because. Now God, we go thank God.
Throughout this whole process where this thing happened, they don't enjoy anybody.
They don't enjoy people. Now thank God, they don't keep us itself with the caterpillar.
Apart from the computer center, which other thing again? You get something like school or church?
Yes, church. This place is church for good people. Church here for that place. Church day here. This place for me in fire. Church day here. Redeem day here. Wait till they are mounting on fire.
Mountain
on fire. They
destroy all of them.
They destroy everything. Wait till that people church. My family name is Amusu David.
Now, people where they stay here, which areas they from come?
Some people they here, they be Calabar, they be Benue, they be Ibo, they be Hausa, they be Cotonou. They be Togo.
Yoruba no day.
Yoruba day. Where Yoruba? Where whose country? One place.
Why this people they sing so?
They sing because what happen? They not happy. They not see. You supposed to cry about this thing. Left person they happy. We thank God. But they not kiwi. They first person for year. They not first person for make come up for this life finish. Yeah, Mister. Now what happen with that?
I'm
on. We thank God. We thank God.
Until now, they never send anybody.
They never send anybody come here. Our junior people, the day outside, the day. My start is the year. I get 2 children, no wife. No wife. See what they do. I'll be talking 2023. Governor, with his soul, everybody, they go Japa. They don't want to know me. I talk about the in name, I family name, I understand you. Me, I be a moose. Me, I be a moose. I'm on 2021, 2023, I don't want you to talk.
I get more worried about where on
earth. Go. Mama, may the pity
how the thing take affect people. You?
Forget you, where do they do?
Where your things dey?
I go somewhere, man. Before I come back, they break everything. I don't have anything down this one, in my neck.
You will not get anything, may they do their own. You will not get power, nobody can fight with governor. I'm on normal thing. Where the person they was, the job, the money, 2020, where we there for Christmas.
You didn't say we should not, we are not going to leave. But today, I will go, leave. Yes.
Today, be first. See, in Nigeria, what did they spoil? It's too much for person not get anything. Person not get, what is the way they all stay. Now, Gary, they see, they go manage. If in our time they go see, they go manage. Governor! Now did that woman cut out where people don't say. But first,
you get one notice when I see before I begin come. Where government say no be them, no be task force come.
That's not therefore. They didn't see this compound. Now this compound is about the bottom scar.
Why did they come on? Accidentally they jump on the stand. Oh yeah, everybody. How long you don't
stay for here, mama?
Ah. But
you six months.
5 months. Everybody, get away. We don't talk. We are having Cotonou.
Let me take more pictures.
I'll take my Cotonou.
Okay, this is now the situation of things for this area. The people are very, very angry. Say the people who destroy these things, no tell them. They just come in, begin, they destroy things. They don't lay the allegations saying Lagos Task Force and them destroy the whole things. But before I come here, I get notice from Lagos Task Force where they talk say no be them can't destroy anything for the area. As it be say then they do other work as this is in festive season.
Anything for the SF
people. But the people here they say now task force people now then destroy them. Now task force they claim say no be them.
Now
wait, what do they see here? They destroy plenty things.
See all my loads now. All my property.
People go village. Money. Nobody carry anything.
Come and see. Come feed you. Clothes. Everything.
Papa there, they don't send themselves.
You can see that room now. Go no say na caterpillar.
We make. But what say they do? They manage.
You can see.
As they just go and talk.
Who they manage? You will tell us. We will find our way. Nobody destroy us.
I know this matter.
What is happening?
I know you.
I travel. He called me this morning, say they demolish monkey. Pin like this, I don't take all my property.
See.
Don't spoil our
property.
Pin. Just one pin like this.
Best they do water for we serve God. They don't let our water again. The governor go come and bear all the pain. On sick or con, on joke or sinu con to jack bra.
And they don't say they don't show on that place where they stay.
No,
they don't show on that place.
I beg, come out to everybody. I can't do anything. The house where I'm living flat before, two bedroom flat for this of baby. Landlord where I have the house.
Say that again. I didn't hear what you said.
I say I'm living flat for this of baby. You're lying car here before. Two bedroom flat I'm living. But from 100,000 I enter, it raised to 150. From 150, 350. As I don't get money to pay, I know my whole landlord. I can't manage myself here. Don't say this place is good for me to stay, but I still place to put my head and go my work. At that place, I'm selling market there. So that, wait, what's
now,
the next?
Now, they don't destroy
break my shop. It break this place where they live. I don't get shop, I don't get house now. I just get stranded with my age. I'm about 50 years. Where I won't go by this age? But where I won't go. If you go for beggar, go for main road, nobody they give anybody. Yes, but people when they do beggar, he say they use and do juju. He go give person money, Toto go. It happen for this baby, that's anybody. Nobody they give anybody anything. Just they manage ourselves here. demolish everything. I travel since the 24. He called me from there, sir. He don't demolish our place. People want help me to break the door, carry my load. You don't let him touch anything. He break everything with everything. Being like this, I not take anything.
Okay, there's one other resident of the area where they complain. So they not tell him before they come destroy her things. And now she no get any place to stay again. And she's just one of the plenty people where they stay for this area where this thing affects. Many people still get around, try to get some of their things out of the rubbles. They still they beckon on the governor of the state to help them. They still insist that they were never told, say that they come destroy the place. Or what would they see here? They destroy everything. What did they happen for that up?
Nine, that place.
As in that place we see there.
Okay. Go that place. Go look what they have been doing.
Nah, that thing. I'm not the man. I tell you.
What their market?
If they don't let persons go and manage the whole set today, go talk. Person go market, go set today, go talk with you. If you should learn, you get people who get 3 picking, 4 picking. Uncle, this I go see.
If you go on the phone, you go use your property. You tell us now. You tell us.
No, baby, nice. See what they talk. The DSA people did. They don't want anybody to give for this area now. See what they happen now. Metal governor, because they don't have some people. They don't have anywhere you want to stay now. And today na be first. How will they manage? Before we will come out to here, they go supposed to give you our first time. Please. What do we do?
When they write all these things for what?
No.
That's in a. Order of the court.
Yes, and this thing, you know, that place, our place here, you know, the inside. Because this place now be first for prisoners. Yeah, that up there now be first for prisoners.
Okay.
Yeah, me too. For that, because me and not there, and our senior people here, you see. Now you go ask
them. And if you say they're there, Rana, for ask them, the senior people here, they talk about.
Like our senior people, now they are around. I'm on my way. You don't get anywhere with you now. You can wait first.
Did they destroy your own?
It's everything. I was going under everything to pack my load. Under. They even said anything to pick. Not even food. They break all my TV.
Oh, God, so who sorry.
Punished that? Mama? I don't follow her now. What do you happen?
This place will still be in a monkey village where the people they claim the government can't destroy their things without notice. Now, in the situation where they're on ground now,
they destroy our property without notice. We have nowhere to go. Some of us are widows. We are children of fatherless, motherless. There are many here. Like me, I don't have where to go. I run from Kaduna because of war. I run down here to Lagos. I don't have where to go.
Let me go and see this one.
Where you?
Yeah, let me see them.
Daddy, from where? Maybe you
have been meet before. Yeah, where is Tessa?
You're supposed to tell us that you want to come here to camera. I mean, this thing I can see.
I didn't know that people are also concerned here. You know, I ask questions there. You people were like, it's only that.
You, you did not tell me that you want to come, that you are a newspaper.
It's written on my body now.
But you saw what they wrote there.
I took that notice. But the people here are now saying that they were not told.
Why they were not told personally? They would just come like that.
That's what the people are saying. I've asked all of them. They said they were not told that this thing is going to happen. Oh, you have a different information you want to give me?
Yeah, I have, but you're supposed to ask for more. Go and meet them up.
Okay, that's the situation over here. The people are still insisting, say they not tell them before they can't destroy the place. And then they try to move out some of their things where they inside the rubbles, because lots of places were affected. Lots of properties were affected. Plenty young people, they stay here. Adults, they stay here. This side, another area also, who I never noticed. I just didn't notice them now. Okay, sir. I need to keep my camera somewhere because I'm live. I can't disconnect.
When you are coming to this place, you don't let us...
I want to keep it and come to you.
Are you one of them? Are you one of them?
Leave this place.
I think it's a resident. So when I came to the front, I noticed this is locked. I asked. I noticed this thing is just my car. That was my picture. I asked. I don't know how to make it.
Let us know that we are pressing it. Doesn't mean.
Hold on. I don't need to let you know.
Am I supposed to ask? Okay, they'll call you.
I was in my office when I got here. CEO, just sounds so crazy, they destroy it. Next one, reach out to the person. We did not show you. We did not show you. Somebody called Becky from the office. Who has it? The demolition alert is our community.
Yeah. so that we do anything violent.
Brothers, anything Glenda.
So we won't be anything like violent. So if there's any problem, to construct people that we do.
Everybody would like to come as a food. That food is sent to other groups there. Very fast, you see the way they sell all the work. So the issue of this place has been over 3-4 years now. People have been receiving different issues. Alive. It's only going to give. So
that's why I think I have a team.
So, anybody claim that the taking out here to bring the paper that proper in September? Or who put him or had it? What have you planned on the citizens? Everybody, people that hold the land here, they want to come here and they come at this, they want to take this to the road.
So you can go ahead and do, but when you finish, I would like to see because such a thing is with upper head. So
thanks, yeah. Okay, we're still there for Monkey Village where demolition of properties happened, and we don't get clearer picture of what happened. No, it's fine. We've gotten a bit of a clearer picture of the situation on ground, and we're given a full gist how it take happen and how it take affect people. Lots of children are affected, lots of adults are affected, lots of buildings are affected. Also, let's go, bro. Let's go. Sorry, man.
Then get accident to die. Then go first one, he don't reach 7 years. The small one, 4 years.
So only you they stay here? Huh? Only you they stay here?
Now my grandchildren they here. Now before yesterday, 4 days ago, now I carry them go go stay to say me to go come join the new year. See the thing will happen.
So where do they plan to stay this night?
For where? Now here they, I say, now here I go sleep now. Now they here to say 6 o'clock anyway. Do not want to see anybody for here.
So sorry, mother. That's another woman that is staying in this place. In they tell me what thing happened, how the thing take affect them, and why he decide to leave for this area. The Coco be say, we don't confirm, say, now people where they enforce court order, original owners of the land, now he bring in people to enforce the court order to destroy the place. So that one means, say, talk, say, now task force destroyer. No be true, and task force people don't confirm, Lagos task force people don't confirm to say, no be them go do the destruction, but my people we can enforce court order, we court give them to take over the area, and them can destroy these things. But the cocoa about the whole team say, it affects plenty people, so many property, plenty kids, like this one, people they try to move their things away to see how they can kind of find a place to stay for the night. All the things we've been there here don't scatter, all the property don't scatter, people they try and move to another location. So the cocoa of the matana be say no.
I can't give this on Twitter.
Yeah, okay, come up to this area. So just give me the brief you have, please.
Can you see the...
Yes, see the but that is just a strip of land. It's hello? Not the entire... This is owned by about 7 different individuals. So if a singular person, a single individual has a case in court, it doesn't imply that you demolish the entire community. Because they are different owners, and they are not all in court. They are not all in court. So is it possible for all 7 people to go to court at once?
That's an information I need to confirm.
Yes, because that's a lie they are telling the government now. The governor called Kaderia. Kaderia Ahmed of Radio Now.
Okay.
Because she's helping us with publicity. And then she got the listing on the court. The attorney general on the court. And as the attorney general said, the case has been in court for several years. And that's are you filming me?
I'm listening to you. Yeah, I am. Okay, you can be briefing me off record, and
yes.
I'll keep it this way.
So, I can talk on record, don't I?
No, anything you're saying now is going on record, so okay, let's cool. Just talk about things that can
okay,
go on record, please.
Let me go first. Okay. So, generally what is happening here is an attack against the urban core, which is consistent with the policy of the Lagos State government. Rather than caring for the poor, rather than addressing the factors are increasing poverty in the land. They keep making the conditions of the poor even worse. They keep pushing the poor to more levels of vulnerability. That is exactly what is happening. But it doesn't make sense that we have to render hundreds of people, including newborn babies, homeless on the eve of the new year in a major global pandemic amidst a national economic recession. And in a time that's supposed to be for a festive period, a time where people are supposed to show love and care.
Well, have you been able to confirm that they were never informed that this situation was going to happen today?
No. These people were taken completely unaware. As you can see, what they wrote on the wall was written today.
Yes,
I've worked in this community for about 5 years now.
Okay.
I was never privy to any information that says they are coming to demolish the community. And if a particular individual has a court case whereby he or she wants the people on his land to be vacated, it doesn't automatically imply that the 7 or so owners of the land around here also want the people on their land to be vacated. Is just what it is. So when they came, they decided to want more than the entire community. That is exactly what has happened today. And Lagos State government has to be introspective and look at how it has treated the urban poor.
Now with
because
the situation,
no matter how we look at it, these people are first of all human beings.
Yes.
Before being poor, before being people that we think are socially dispensable, they are human beings deserving of this same treatment as human beings everywhere. In the world.
I noticed they are from different tribes. Even some look like people from outside the country.
Yes, this is more like a global village. They are, majority of course are Nigerians, they are Ghanaians, they are Togolese, they are people from Benin Republic.
Okay.
And these people have lived peacefully, work with children, over 200 children in this community for about 5 years now. And they came and demolished our computer center. I told you we were not aware.
Are you Betty?
Yes.
Oh, really?
We have this computer center and we are trying to bring up these children in terms of computer literacy. Google came here and trained these children in coding, the first step. Planning to come back. They are doing excellently well. Planning to come back for the second stage of the training. And then everything went down. They will not allow the computers to be brought out. They pulled down the entire building with the computers, everything.
Oh, where is the computer center here?
Somewhere around there. And then the borehole put up by individuals also. Everything pulled down.
There is a claim by some people up there that the place is being taken over by hoodlums. Could you clarify that?
No, of course, in every community, we always have bad health. We have Elvis, the kidnapper, living in one of the richest neighborhoods in Lagos. We have ritualists in Lekki. So how is it possible that every single person in this place will be 100% sent? And as it is with ghetto communities, with informal communities, you have people that are of deviant characters. But it doesn't mean that you take it out on an entire community. There are children here. Most of them attend the Oregon primary school here. If you move them elsewhere, they don't have easy access to that school anymore. And so, for some of them, that is the end of their educational dream.
Leave her space, please. Hope she doesn't fall.
She doesn't even know yet.
Where did she get her water from? Is there another borehole over there? Okay, let's talk briefly about, now this is the situation on ground. What do you think the government should do in this case? Because I've confirmed that it's not the Lagos Task Force that came to do the destruction. They're saying it's these people that came to enforce the order of the court. So in this case, I think there should be something you think government could do.
I think the Lagos State government should investigate what happened here today.
Okay.
If these people have the legal ground to do what they have done today, displacing people en masse, over 300 people displaced, rendered homeless, in a pandemic where we're supposed to curtail movements, in a global recession where people are naturally just handicapped financially, where are they supposed to move to? Let the Lagos State investigate if actually every single land here, about 6 or 7 plots that have been demolished, if every single one of the landowners are in court with the people, and if indeed the court has given order to every single one of the landowners to get the people evicted.
Okay, and apart from that, what else?
And then also to relocate them and to compensate these people and see to it that these people are made comfortable. The Lagos State government has the resources to do that. This, like I said earlier, these people are first of all human beings. Before being considered poor, before being considered socially dispensable by the elitist people we have in the community. And because they are human beings, they are deserving of decent treatment. So the Lagos State government should look into this issue, the case of the Monkey Village people.
All right, thank you very much. I actually got your information on time. I called you, you didn't pick up.
Cannabis!
My number is 8766.
Cannabis!
I came from the hospital.
Oh, that's not really moving. Let them come and force court order way, give them access to the land. But some people get the area, they talk, say, even if na court order, whether na everybody will get the area and then enter court, can they force this kind of thing? They can affect everybody where they did the area. So, there are the Koko still there for now, and Narani, I will go bridge the broadcast for today. And they see plenty children. We don't even know where they go stay for this night. Plenty of them.
Let them know, say, road, where they give them. to do. They no go repair. Now where poor masses stay, now they will come destroy like this. They are human beings like us. They are breathing the same way we breathe. See little children around. They'll give them contracts for many years. People are complaining. They cannot do it. Are you good? But now look what they are doing. Are they helping us or are they killing us? That is all.
All right, thank you.